Wreckfest Mobile is finally here on Android and iOS, and in this video I'm going to give you a first look at some gameplay, so let's get into it. Hello everybody and welcome back, and yes, Wreckfest Mobile has finally landed on our mobile devices. And for some of you, if not all of you, it quite literally crashed on your mobile devices. And for those of you who are not aware of what I mean, on release there was an issue where the game was loading and crashed on the splash screen. However, Handy Games did say on Twitter that they have a fix within 24 hours, and they delivered on this, and now the game seems to be working fine. And for those of you who have not played it yet or are waiting on reviews, I have some gameplay footage to show you to help you make a decision if you should spend your hard-earned money on this game. Now, I went ahead and purchased the game to try it out and to help you make your decision whether it's worth it or not. And from what I have played so far, I have no complaints, but it's still early days and some bugs and problems still could crop up. But I will let you make your own decision from the gameplay I'm about to show you. And just before we dive into the gameplay footage, I would just like to say a big thank you to all the people who have subscribed to my channel. It really does mean a lot, and for those of you who haven't, do consider subscribing if you want to see more content like this in the future, and to be kept up to date on all upcoming games such as Rainbow Six Mobile, The Division Resurgence, Call of Duty Warzone, and many more. So do hit that subscribe button so you don't miss out on any upcoming videos. And now over to the gameplay, hope you guys enjoy.